Gloria of St. Cloud is a resident of House District 14A. She lives with her best friend Oliver. She goes to work Monday through Friday. She pays taxes, which helps pay for public parks and schools. And not to mention, she works at one too.
And were you surprised when you found out there's an election in 2 weeks?
I was surprised, to be honest. I wasn't really thinking about elections too much. I follow quite closely the process during the 3 months previous to the November's election.
If you have a question for the candidates, what would the question be about?
Gloria wanted to know where the Republican and the Democratic candidates stood on public education. So we asked.
I believe that we need to really support our good teachers, get great teachers out there, which we have a lot already. And also to make sure that our money stay locally and that we can have a better say of what happens to our local money.
And Democratic candidate Joanne Dorscher says she wants every child who lives in St. Cloud to succeed. And as a legislator, she says she will work with St. Cloud school districts to achieve that. And if you thought Gloria was the only person in House District 14A who didn't know about the special election in 2 weeks, she's not alone. Her neighbors just found out too. Reporting from St. Cloud, Nick Minock, UTVS
Let's
News.
Go. Let's go again. I'm becoming a star here.